We send our thoughts and prayers to Farrah Fawcett. The beloved actress has long been battling cancer. It's been 3 years. She's been admitted to a Los Angeles hospital. She's reported to be in critical but stable condition. Her longtime lover, Ryan O'Neill, old buddy of mine from the day, has been by her bedside. And to add insult to that injury, their son, Redmond, arrested earlier today for drugs. He bolted from rehab a couple of days ago. Anyway.